Alex is working on a report for school, and to make it really awesome, he needs some pictures. He looks for pictures online, and as he's browsing, he accidentally sees some pictures that aren't for kids. They make him feel uncomfortable, and he feels like he's done something bad. Well, first of all, Alex isn't bad. He just saw those pictures by accident. But do you know what he should do now? Alex does the right thing and explains what happened to his dad. Alex's dad really listens, and that makes Alex feel better. His dad also makes some changes to the family computer so that Alex can only see stuff that's made for kids from now on. If you ever experience anything on the internet or in the real world that makes you uncomfortable, sad, or scared, the best thing to do is tell a person you trust about it. Who are people you trust? People you trust might be your mom and dad, your guardian, your older brother or sister, a teacher or your principal, a police officer, your grandparents, or an aunt or uncle. These people are there for you when bad things happen. Imagine them all holding hands, forming a circle around you that keeps you safe. Seeing pictures that aren't for kids, like Alex did, isn't the only thing that might go wrong for kids on the internet or in the real world. For example, someone might say something mean or rude while you're playing an online game. Or someone at school might send you a nasty text message or a bad picture on your cell phone. Or someone might say something to you on the phone that makes you feel uncomfortable. People in the real world can make us feel uncomfortable too. And even people you trust might do something to make you feel uncomfortable. If this happens, make sure you talk to another person you trust about it. Kids like Alex, and you too, should feel safe and have fun. If someone on the internet or anywhere else makes you feel bad or uncomfortable, it's important to tell people you trust about it. They can help you feel better and protect you from feeling that way again.